Hey guys, this is Chaitra. I'm a senior environmental officer by profession. My work basically includes a lot of traveling and back-to-back meetings, because of which my skin seems to be really very dull at the end of every week. So I follow this simple skincare routine every weekend to pamper my dull and tired skin. So in this video, I'll be sharing two of my favorite go-to skincare products that I absolutely love and swear by. Right now, my face is looking really very dull, but wait for the magic. Here's the first product, Mirabel Charcoal Sheet Mask. Oh my god, you guys, I fell in love with this one after using it for the first time. So what I generally do is, before applying the sheet mask, I make sure to wash my face with a good cleanser and then apply the sheet mask. This sheet mask helps in removing dirt and controls excess oil secretion. As I have super oily skin, this is just so perfect. It helps in retaining skin's hydration and glow. Make sure to cover your face with the mask properly, and once that's done, wait for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, I take it off and you can see that my skin is already glowing. And now I use my fingertips to massage the excess serum. Please don't wash your face, use a cotton pad instead if you feel there's too much serum on your skin. This is step 1 of my weekend skincare routine. Let's move on to step number 2. After the serum has been completely absorbed, I go on with my favorite moisturizer, which is from MyGlam. It's the Glow Iridescent Brightening Moisturizing Cream. You can see that I have almost finished the tub. That shows how religiously I use this product. I apply the cream all over my face and gently massage. This is a great cream if you're looking for an instant brightening effect. It gives a gorgeous glow to the skin, which I absolutely love. These two products really help in cancelling out the dullness from my face and keep my skin glowing throughout.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching me do the skincare routine as much as I enjoy doing it every weekend. These two are the secret to my glowing skin, and I would say try this at least once if you want that healthy and glowing skin. Just make sure to do this every week in order to keep the glow constant. And yes, please don't forget to subscribe to Khoobsurat, because you are beautiful.